forget that the Nary Milwaukee Tour of Remodeled Homes is happening this weekend.
Holly Sin is at just one of the 19 homes that will be open to the public. She's chilling in Whitefish Bay this morning, right in the living room, right,
taunting
Holly?
Us.
Yeah, I'm not exactly chilling, though, because I'm standing in front of this gorgeous fireplace, which is giving considerable heat right now, and it is a little bit chilly with the wind here still over by the lake. So this is a really, really nice, comfortable space. It's absolutely beautiful, and yes, this is one of the homes on this year's tour, and with me is the chairperson of that tour, along with from J&J Contractors, Jason Cyborowski, and we've already visited the kitchen.
Yes.
Now we are in the family area of the home. What all did you do in this space?
So in here, once again, we replaced the windows just like throughout the whole first floor. We added the crown molding. We added this fireplace, which is absolutely beautiful.
And you had to take this from being a wood-burning fireplace to being a gas fireplace,
correct?
Right?
And so there was a lot of challenges with making sure the insert was in there properly, and then mm-hmm. also with having the rounded top on here, everything had to get penciled, drew basically, uh-huh. and then installed. So it was a lot of work and different challenges, but it turned out absolutely amazing.
Talk a little bit about helping a homeowner create a vision, because I think I can see a space and I have kind of an idea, but like I don't know what goes into it, and you do, so you can
correct.
Better flesh that out.
So I have tons of ideas a lot of times when I walk into homes, and a lot of times too I'll even talk to people and be like, find some pictures on House or on Pinterest and kind of show me what you're thinking or what your style is, mm-hmm. and then we'll kind of take it from there. And then the other thing too, it has a lot to do with it, is budget, you know, because
sure.
I can have all ideas in the world, but if you don't want to spend, you know, the money that it takes to do that, so we talk through all that also.
And I think I could walk into a home and see the existing floor plan and know what to do with that maybe, but you, in this home, you took out some walls.
We did take out some walls. So when you walked in the front door, there was almost like a dome-shaped archways right when you walked in. So we mm-hmm. tore all that out. We tore out the part of the wall where the staircase was to give it a nice open feel when you're walking down the stairs, just to basically invite you to this beautiful space here.
Well, and let's move this direction just a little
bit,
because we can kind of show the area that if you were watching before the commercial break, you got to see a little bit of with Pax, the puppy, visiting here too while we had some lovely music. But why is it so important to see? And again, we talked about this earlier in the show, but this is such an important point to reiterate. For you, for anybody looking to remodel, to see a space in a home versus in a showroom.
So you get to see all the work the contractor does. And you get to look like at their mitered corners, at their crown molding, at the cabinets, the quality of the materials they're using. Mm-hmm. You get to touch things and see it up close and personal. In a showroom, a lot of times people are trying to make it as perfect as they can because that's what they want you to see. And we, in the houses, we make all our houses perfect. So it's not just our showroom, it's all our houses.
Why is it so important for Milwaukee area residents to use just Nary remodelers?
I think it's really important. Nary does a great job with vetting. They make sure they have insurance, that they're a licensed contractor, that they've been in business. And really, truly, it's the best of the best mm-hmm. is a Nary contractor. And if you are doing a remodel, I highly recommend a Nary contractor.
And you mentioned that staircase very quickly.
Yes.
The staircase is the reason why this is so interesting is because you had to remove a portion of load-bearing wall
correct.
To recreate this, right?
We did. And we had to put some headers that are up in the ceiling, which you can't even see it.
Mm-hmm. It's totally flush.
It's totally flush. And it just gives us this nice open feel to the whole entire house. It makes them so much more open.
Completely consistent too with the home's era, which I think is
correct.
So interesting, and the crown molding as well. But you're going to get to see details like these during the tour on all kinds of different homes. But quickly, just to reiterate the events that are going on, first of all, the Aurora Cancer Care House, which is the VIP event happening on Friday night. You can learn more about that by going to narymilwaukee.org. Tickets are $150 a piece. And then the tour itself starts on Saturday from 11 to 4, Sunday 11 to 4 as well. And make sure that you get online to narymilwaukee.org to get your tickets there, because you will get a discount.